my lovelies, and welcome to another thumb video. I'm Yumi, and today I'm gonna show you some more summer dresses that I thrifted online from Selfie. I think they all are in a size medium, and I don't think they're gonna fit me, but we'll see. So I'm gonna show you the first dress. I got this one, it looks really, really small for me. Is it any stretchy? Really know. So this is I got this one because this is a Karin Wester, Karin Wester. It's a Swedish designer, and she makes some pretty cool outfits and some pretty not so cool. But I thought this dress looked really fun, and I will see if it fits me, which I seriously doubt. And then I got two from H&M. It's the same dress but different colors, because I really like this dress. I think it's very cute. This one looks a little bit like it's been washed a lot. And this is a size medium, and I don't think they're gonna fit me, but we'll see. And this last dress was actually a new one because the tag was still on, so it hasn't been like, might have been, oh, it got some, it's still got some like stains on it, but I don't think you will be able to see it when it's on. Oh, maybe the one in the front here. I did not see that until now, actually. Oh well, it is what it is. It was kind of cheap anyway, so. So we'll see it. I'll fit into it. So let's try them on. There's the Karin Wester dress. And yeah, it's no chance that this one will, I can't get it on, it won't fit, but that's okay, I knew it wouldn't fit me, but it's a shame, it looks pretty nice otherwise. Let's try the next one. So I actually got this on, I could sit up, which was really nice, so. Good for me. I think this dress is so cute. Do you look like I'm naked? It seems like the color of the dress matches my skin really well. But I'm gonna try the green one as well. This is the green dress. Looks so cute. I think that I like about it, it looks a little bit 50s dress. Yes, only one dress to try left. Okay, so I managed to get it on. It's a little bit tight, but it's okay. And it's kind of see-through. And it's super short. It's like, yeah, I definitely need to wear something underneath if I'm gonna keep it. I mean, I thrifted it, so I can just like give it away to someone else. Let's see here. This is very pretty. Let's see if I can see the back. No, it's way too short for me. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it or not. I'm gonna think about it. So that was the four dresses. Well, I'm glad the two H&M dresses fit me anyway. The other ones, not so much. But that's okay. I mean, that's the thing ordering on the internet. You don't really know how it's gonna fit you. So it's a matter of guess sometimes. Which one was your favorite, and would you get any of them, and have you ever tried to thrift online before, or do you usually go thrifting in shops? Let me know in the comments. I think it's really good to go thrift shopping, you can find some very unique pieces, and it's good for the environment and the wallet. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up, and if you're not already subscribing, please subscribe to my channel. All right, have a good one. I'll see you next time. Bye.